Do you need to hire a realtor when buying or selling a home? No, you don't. But it is something that you should really consider. Hi, I'm David Crowell, and I run a successful real estate team at RE/MAX Connections here in San Diego. And I'm going to shed some light on why you should hire a realtor for your real estate buying or selling needs. With all the noise and distraction in the real estate industry today, who you work with matters more than ever. Don't get fooled by all the misleading information being passed around the internet. All this talk about using apps or brokers or e-brokers or discount broker companies to buy or sell a home without an experienced realtor is just dangerous. Don't do it. Or these discount brokers who will sell your home for next to nothing because they lack the experience to be able to actually compete with agents and brokers who truly know how to outperform them in experience, negotiations, and sales. It's no wonder you hear so many horror stories, many of which that could have been avoided. It makes me absolutely crazy. So let's put this into perspective. Now, I don't pronounce to be a doctor, but buying or selling a home is most likely one of the largest investments you have next to your body. And you wouldn't operate on yourself, would you? I wouldn't. And when you're hiring a doctor, wouldn't you want to hire a doctor that specializes in fixing whatever body part you have trouble with? For example, if you broke your hip, you wouldn't go to a foot doctor, would you? No, of course not. You'd go to an experienced doctor who specializes in hips. So do the same with your real estate needs. Hire a real estate professional that has lots of experience. It can truly make all the difference in the world between you losing out on a ton of money or, even worse, not getting that dream home you want or getting your home sold. If you hire an inexperienced real estate person or fly-by-night company who has no clue about marketing strategy on capitalizing on your investment, that can turn out terribly horrible for you. So hire someone experienced. Lastly, let's touch upon negotiations. What if you were being sued? Wouldn't you want to hire the best attorney to keep you out of jail or keep more money in your pocket in case you had to pay out? Well, of course you would. I would want to hire a good attorney who can negotiate well on my behalf. It can mean all the difference in the world between you ending up in the slammer or possibly going bankrupt. Well, your home is no different. Remember, it's most likely the largest investment. So be careful not to hire an agent whose only card they can pull out is to reduce their commissions, because if they can't negotiate or have the negotiating skills or marketing budget or experience, you're not going to get an exceptional result. Hey, if they can't negotiate their own worth, that means they can't negotiate on your behalf either. And that could end up costing you thousands upon thousands of dollars. So take my advice. Hiring an experienced realtor with proven marketing systems who knows how to negotiate is the right choice when purchasing or selling your largest investment, your home. Again, my name is David Crowell, and I would love to help you with anything real estate related. If you're thinking about buying or selling, please give me a call. I want you to know that I take my profession seriously. I make it my priority to be on the cutting edge of innovation, technology, and market trends so I can best serve my community and those I'm trying to help. Please forward this video on to anyone who might be thinking about buying or selling. Have a blessed and beautiful day. David Crowell, RE/MAX Connections.